I doubt you could even imagine it. That which commanded the stars, giving life its fullest brilliance. The Elden Ring. Oh, Elden Ring. Shattered by someone or something. Don't tell me you don't see it. Look up at the sky. It burns.
Will soon return, guided by grace once lost. The Golden Order is broken to its core.
The Elden Ring, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Someone must extinguish thy flame.
They will fight, and they will die in an unending curse.
It happened an age ago. But when I recall, I see it true. On a night of wintry fog, The rune of death was stolen. And the demigods began to fall. Starting with Godwin the Golden. Queen Marika was driven to the brink. The shattering ensued, a war that wrought only darkness. The Elden Ring was broken. But by whom? And why? What could the demigods ever hope to win by warring? The Conqueror of the Stars, General Radahn. Blade of Mikkel and Melania the Seventh. These two were the mightiest to remain, and locked horns in combat. But there would be no victor. So, we inhabit a fractured world, awaiting the arrival of the Elden Lord. Unless, of course, thou shouldst take the crown.
Make of thyselves that which ye desire, be it a lord, be it a god. But should ye fail to become aught at all, ye will be forsaken, amounting only to sacrifices.
Abandons you.
Why accept the burden of their grace, or be fooled by the dogmatic ramblings of the fingers? Rise with us against the Erdtree.
Never met someone with a taste for barnacle trust. We'd make good mates, I reckon.
I bid thee travel the path of the Lord. And once all is done, we shall see each other.